17? Is that what I heard? I can't hear it.
$5. For more info, call Willow Springs at 256-6666. 256-6666. Looking for a gym that has it all? If so, you'll love Premium Fitness, an all-inclusive, state-of-the-art gym with a variety of programs and classes for men, women, and children. And the best part is, they're all taught by world champion instructors and free with your membership. And with summer around the corner, there's never been a better time to get in shape. Burn up to 900 calories an hour in their fitness kickboxing class, or get in shape with boot camp, kettlebells, Thai boxing, jiu-jitsu, and wrestling classes. Premium Fitness is open 7 days a week with morning, day, and night classes for all ages and skill levels. They also have treadmills, free weights, resistance bands, stairmasters, and more. Stop by for a free tour and get a free 3-day pass online.
Turn it up so it looks long. Sound is on. here. Looks like we're going to have a solo run by the anger management machine driven by one and only Bob Kendall.
Ah! one pop. No red light. Relax. Tony. This would be a good race. There's Tony. Versus Anger Management. It's all about the Christmas tree here. Sorry. making runs. That's awesome. You went a 9:30, 112. Yeah, I know. We filmed it. You got to go up there and get your trophy and say something. You got to hurry up. Well, you got to go up there and get your trophy right now while everybody's here. You got to stand up and go like this.
Do a bow.
Get on the back and do it. Trophy. What are you looking for, a hat?
A trophy out here. So here you go, Bob.
Oh, hey, I've got a million trophies, but that is great. I had a great time tonight. My son came. My friend who's got a pee bag on is here. Everybody came just to have a good time, and we had a great time.
That's what it's all about. Hey, so that last bracket race, yeah, it was pretty close. Did you think you were going to pull it out pretty easy, or did you have doubts or what? Thank you very much, Bob, and congratulations on a good win. We appreciate you guys coming out.